everyone. We're finally here in Delhi, and our final destination will be in Agra. My first impression is, as Selwyn rightfully said, India's a place that you have to come with a really open mind, because we've been driving for, I would say, maybe 15-20 minutes, and I have seen a lot of stuff that I have done case studies on, researches on over the past maybe 10-12 years. So I knew these things existed, it's just that I never had the practical experience. Seeing it for the first time was different. I will upload short clippings of our journey in the car. And of course, if we do come outside, we will get more into details with it. Selwyn will also make one of these videos. It's very different from Trinidad. The whole culture things that you will see, it is a bit, some of it is, you know, heart touching, and really makes you appreciate what we have back home. Like Selwyn and I was talking about it, so that's as much as I will say now until we see more. We're extremely exhausted and tired, so we'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.